We begin in Henderson County after several horses were rescued from a fire at Ellis Park early this morning. A fire destroyed one of those barns. Eyewitness News' Ryan Witchery has the details for us tonight.
We were not going to have racing today. We are not having training today. We expect to have training tomorrow. And we expect to start our racing back up next week, Friday.
This is all that remains after an early morning barn fire that started just before 4:30 at Ellis Park.
I don't know.
At a press conference hours after the fire, officials say no people were hurt, but one horse suffered minor injuries.
But other than that, everyone's safe and sound. That is the most important part of this.
The barn is a total loss. Seems to be electrical in nature at this time, but we won't release that until we know for sure 100%.
Multiple departments were called to the scene, and officials say putting out the blaze was a team effort.
Out of 10 fire departments, I think we had 6 fire departments here. The rescue squad was here. The Salvation Army was here. Henderson County Road Department responded. They brought in heavy equipment to help with cleaning things up. So, it's just the same thing every time. We have a great showing and everybody does a great job.
Ellis Park General Manager Jeff Inman says he's grateful for the help from the Tri-State community.
I guess I'll say this, I've said it time and time again, and I'll never stop saying it. Ellis Park appreciates the support it gets from the Tri-State area, not just Henderson, who's our home, but from Evansville and our surrounding areas. Everybody came to help us, and we greatly appreciate the assistance.
In total, 7 horses were rescued from the barn. Ryan Witchery, Eyewitness News.